Frazier's got his first big league hit. Mom and Dad are here, and Mom can hardly hold back the tears.
Well, that's an enjoyable moment. He'll never forget it, and he picked on a fastball that was supposed to be up. You see, Gattis wanted it up, but he threw it down, right down the middle and a little bit in. You can see how quick his hands were. Hard to believe a few years ago I presented him with the Gatorade Player of the Year in Atlanta. And he's in the big leagues, and I'm broadcasting. Go figure.
Yeah, a neat moment for the family. His dad Mark and his mom Kim. That baseball must have made its way into the Yankee dugout. Yeah, I wasn't watching.
Yeah, and they'll doctor it up. They'll make something funny out.